An Ohio woman has been arrested and returned to Pennsylvania to face charges. She created pornographic images of her 3-year-old daughter. 26-year-old Kayla Parker of Dayton was charged with sexual abuse and exploitation of children. Authorities say the crimes happened when Parker lived with a boyfriend in Upper Darby outside Philadelphia. The boyfriend, David Carbonero, is awaiting trial in Delaware County.